Hi, my name is Anuhya and I am from 2F.
Hi, I'm Sandeep from class 2B.
Hi, I'm Srina from class 1D.
Hi, I am Dakshaini of 1G.
LFJC Annual Report 2020-21. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. This was evident in the past year more than ever before. God alone was the motto of St. Montfort, our founder.
The theme of the academic year 2020-21 was Pristine Paradise or Polluted Planet. This threw light on the need of the hour, that is, protecting and preserving our precious planet Earth.
This academic year was surely a challenging one. Nevertheless, he persisted with careful and concerted efforts to meet the intellectual and emotional needs of the students.
Planning and preparation for online teaching was completed in March and April 2020, while counseling and admissions for the first year students began in April and continued through June. Online classes for second year students began on the 1st of June and for the first year students on the 30th of June.
An impressive and impactful online orientation program was organized for the first year students on 29 June 2020. It was attended by several hundreds of students, parents and well-wishers.
5 versus 50. When I was at your age, my father gave me two options. The first option was to work hard for 5 years and chill for 50 years. The second option was to chill for 5 years and work hard for 50 years.
The IPE results of the year 2019 to 2020 were highly encouraging, with a pass percentage of over 90% in both first and second years. Several of our students secured good ranks in competitive exams such as CLAT, CA Foundation, LASIT, NEET, Engineering, etc. Internal exams from Unit Test 1 to half yearly were held online, while the pre-finals were held offline.
For decades, LFJC has been encouraging students to participate in co-curricular activities in addition to their studies to promote all-round development. A literary club was initiated by Mr. Varun of the Humanities Department in July 2020 to encourage reading and public speaking among the students. Extempo speech and instrumental music competitions were held online in August and September 2020 respectively. The English essay writing, drawing and painting competitions were held offline in February and March 2021.
Independence Day was celebrated class-wise with great patriotic fervor. A well-planned and elaborate Freshers' Day and Teachers' Day program was organized online by the senior intermediate students. Hindi Divas was celebrated online in September 2020. Children's Day was celebrated online by each class. Republic Day was celebrated online class-wise on 26 January 2021.
A seminar headed by Reverend Brother Jaco Gavasis, Provincial Superior, was conducted for the staff of LFJC on December 11, 2020, on the theme 7 Aspects of Growth of Personality in Institutions. Mrs. Esther Juan from the English Department represented LFJC in a 2-day seminar for student counselors conducted by the Board of Intermediate Education.
LFJC, in collaboration with Formscard, presented an Undergrad Connect virtual education fair on 19 December 2020, which highlighted top universities offering management, architecture, medical, design, law, engineering, media, and sports programs. Students were given the opportunity to interact with the admission directors of these universities. There were also several info sessions, workshops, talks on career counseling, and scholarships.
Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwarah, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha.
Master Pradeep of One Hedge won the title Voice of Hyderabad in the Open National Karate Championship held at LB Stadium on our Chief Minister's birthday. Master V. Manish of 1J won the bronze medal. In the Christmas carol singing competition organized by Loyola Academy, the LFJC choir bagged the first prize in the college category. They were also declared winners in the United Carol Singing Competition organized by LFHS Abbots. On 23rd December, Christmas celebrations were held for the staff of all three institutions on the Little Flower campus.
Parent-teacher meets were held both online and offline in December, February and March 2021. On the 1st of February 2021, offline classes were started with staggered timings for separate batches of first years and second years. The classes continued till 23rd of March 2021, after which online classes were resumed to continue the revision schedule.
Three members of the staff, Mrs. Anita Lincoln, Mr. Balaya and Mrs. Rachel Oman, superannuated between May and December 2020.
Despite all the obstacles put forth by the past year, we were able to overcome them by the grace of God. We pray that the Almighty will continue to guide us in the days ahead.